Airmail service, which was pioneered by the Army, President Wilson escorted the First Lady.
The Postmaster General picked one of us Army pilots to be the first to fly the mail. For the benefit of the Red Cross, the President had addressed a letter to the Postmaster of New York City. Witnesses watched the famous first airmail letter being posted. Lack of instruments and navigation maps made flying tough, but we hoped jobs like this would increase public confidence in our ability. With the mail sacked up and ready to go, Wilson and the pilot discussed the proposed flight. Meanwhile, the four mail sacks were stashed away in the open cockpit under the President's friendly gaze. Then the pilot climbed aboard, little dreaming that less than 22 miles from Washington, he'd get lost. Later, the first airmail was delivered by another pilot who followed the railroad tracks to New York.